A little boy sitting on a metal folding chair in what appears to be a Sunday school room. He could see that shepherd boy, his sling up in the air. He could feel that giant hit with a boom. In that room I saw the Red Sea part, and two by two animals get in the ark. And Mrs. King gently would say, the God of the past is still God today. So tell me again of the old, old stories. Tell me again of the faithful who walked in the lion's den and the fiery furnace, of Noah and rainbows and donkeys that talked. I don't want to forget, so please tell me again. Sitting at a desk with a wooden chair in what appears to be a high school class. He can see a battlefield, there's giants everywhere. Saying the Bible is a thing of the past. In this new age you believe what you wanna believe, 'cause God is whatever you want it to be. And I can hear Mrs. Keene gently say, the God of the past is still God today. So tell me again of the old, old stories. Tell me again of the faithful who walked in the lion's den and the fiery furnace, of Noah and rainbows and donkeys that talk. I don't wanna forget, so please tell me again. How the God of the ages turned history's pages and saw my need. Of the shepherds and wise men and the star that would lead them to the baby who was born, so that we again. Tell me again of the gospel story. Tell me again how the whole world was lost, how the only begotten with grace so amazing gave up his life on an old rugged cross. I don't want to forget, so please tell me again of the old, old stories. Tell me again of the faithful who walked, how the only begotten with grace so amazing gave up his life on an old rugged cross. I don't want to forget, so please tell me again. Tell me again.